Here's what it does for you when you're reading Scripture. First of all, Scripture saves you. My own testimony has to do with only reading a portion of one chapter of Matthew and immediately saying, I need Jesus as my Savior. I know the power of salvation by reading the Word of God. It also frees you from Satan, from evil, from oppression. It imparts grace and peace in your life so that you can show that to others. It sanctifies you, which is a fancy word for saying it washes you and cleanses you of all the dirt and grime from this world. It gives you joy. It makes you happier. It protects you from destructive error and making bad mistakes. It is the hope of heaven that you always have before you, no matter how bad life gets. It also gives and it sustains life, and it gives abundant life. When you know what you know, and it's emphasized through reading the Word of God, it helps you to have all of those things, all of those benefits by just reading the Bible. Because the default in us is to stay at home and do nothing. It's the default in us. We have to push ourselves to be involved in relationships.